on the train.
He has his lower incisors. My guess is that he's between 7 months and 1 year. The AAPD, the American Academy of Pediatric Dentistry, recommends first dental visit by the time the first tooth erupts, which is typically before the first year.
11.
What do you like to do on Labor Day weekend? Me and my bros, we're going to Coney Island.